anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. Do you understand your rights?
What is your relationship to the victim? How did you get here? Answer me!